James, can I get some thank you note writing music? Do you mind? He's in a great mood.
He's in a great mood today. Look how happy he is.
He's a drag, man.
No, he's so fun. We'd take him to, like, office picnics and stuff.
Oh,
and,
wow.
Yeah. Like, he'd hop out of the basket and go, surprise, everybody. It's one of those Japanese robots.
Yeah.
Welcome to the hotel.
My name is James.
Have you heard my new record album?
He looks intimidating now. He's scaring me.
Looks like he's got Vulcan. Looks like he's got Vulcan ears on. Did he get new teeth?
No, that's his normal teeth.
Really?
Yeah, that's normal teeth.
Look how cute he is.
Very cute, yeah.
He's all in gray. It's like 50 Shades of James.
What emotion is he feeling?
I'm not even saying anything.
He's not saying anything. Speaking
looks
with
like
his...
Mike Myers. Is he guilty?
No, I think he has something in his freezer. Do you have something in your freezer? Is he trying to communicate by blinking?
Yeah, by blinking, like Morse code? He's sad.
Came from a funeral, maybe?
Yeah.
It's like you can go for like 7 margaritas. Seems fake, like a fake smile.
I think he's doing the shmoney dance in his head. He's either dead or sleeping. He's not wearing his dentures.
Well, he's Charlie Brown. James Goldbond. Jimmy Baseball, they call him.
Jimmy Baseball.
Yeah. Smiling Jack, the man in black. Mr. Party, they call him. He's such a Miranda. It seems like he's hiding something or something.
In his mouth?
I don't know if it's in his mouth. He's definitely hiding something somewhere, yeah. James, open your mouth. Let me see it.
Yeah.
Not in his mouth. Not in his mouth. Not in his mouth.